Hey guys, this is Dr. Hayden. If we haven't met before, welcome to the EyeCare and Wellness channel. If we have, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the three things that you can do to tell if your contact lenses are inside out or not. If that interests you, stick around. Alright guys, so we're going to talk about the three things that you can do to tell whether your contact lenses are inside out or not. If you like the video, please hit that like button. If you would like to see more of what I have to say, please consider subscribing. At the end of the video, I'm going to tell you quickly how to get something that could be lodged under your contact lens and bothering you out from under it without having to take the lens out and rinse it off. So stick around to the end to see what I'm talking about. So, the three things that you can do to figure out whether or not that contact lens is inside out or not. It can be tricky. In some lenses, with some manufacturers, they look very similar inside out and right side out. So the first thing that you want to look at is make sure that from the side, you're going to inspect the lens from the side, have all edges up, and it should look like a bowl, like a bowl. And with it looking like a bowl, you know that you have it the right side out, the right way. But if you question it, flip it the other way, and it shouldn't come up like this where it's almost vertical on the side. It will come up and veer out. It'll almost look saucer-shaped. So that's the difference. The saucer shape tends to be lower, flatter, versus the higher vertical edge bowl, which would be almost deeper than the shallow inside out lens. So that's the first way to tell. The second way to tell is something called the taco method. The taco method refers to the lens coming up as you're squeezing it. So if I had it sitting on the edge of my finger and I squeezed it, the taco method would look like this. It would look like it wants to close in on itself. Versus if it's inside out and you do the same thing, it will come up and again veer out at the top. And a lot of people like to put it into the crease of their hands, the prominent crease, and squeeze, and it's a very good way of telling if it's inside out or not. So I have found that to be the easiest of choice for me, and I think across the board with all manufacturers, that is the easiest way to tell. And then you have the third way to tell, which is kind of trial and error. But you're going to put that lens in and blink a few times. And if you think that you feel it more than you should, if it feels like it's moving more than it should, it's inside out. So then remove the lens and just flip it the other way, put it back in, and you will find that it's more comfortable if it's sitting right. All right, guys, so I promised you at the end of the video I would tell you quickly how to get something out from under your lens without having to remove the contact lens, rinse it off, and put it back in. So all I want you to do, if it's the right eye, I want you to look to the left. If it's the left eye, I want you to look to the right. And when you're looking to the opposite side, I want you to just take the lens, slide it off center, move it around, and then slide it back. Blink a few times, and 9 out of 10 times, you're going to get what was ever underneath that lens out from under it. I hope that helped. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, again, please hit that like button, consider subscribing. See you next time.